Hey guys, please don't get the damage on a little daybreak or daydream. And let me pause it real fast. Perfect. I really wish this level would get at least a creator point. You know why? I spent hours on this level. Overall, people are saying it's not bad, but it's still not rate-worthy to some people, which makes me feel like I'm wasting my time. And I feel like this is the part that is stumping me, because I can't figure out a good design for this whole level. And that is straightforward. See, it was published about that long ago. You can see a lot of people are pretty good about it. Some people say I got potential. Other people say it's messy, but it's fine because you gotta learn from people. You gotta learn to get a creative point. Maybe one day I'll be able to. One day. Also, let me get to my friend real fast. So here he is. Mojo's. He worked really hard on this level. Magic Sparkles, he's my friend. Make sure to go check his channel out and subscribe to him and play his level. Bye guys.